Welcome to English in a Minute. A blast can mean a mass of air that moves fast and forcefully outward, as in a powerful explosion.
To have a blast.
Jonathan, did you have a blast at Malik's birthday party last night, or what?
I had such a blast. That guy sure knows how to have a wild time.
Right. It was almost as fun as our fishing trip.
I thought we agreed never to talk about that again.
The word blast has many meanings, but they are all related to something that is intense or powerful. If you are having a blast, you are having an intensely good time. If something happens at full blast, it means at the highest speed or greatest capacity. And that's English in a Minute.